are you? What do you want? Back off. Don't come near me. I will bite you. Do you even know what I am? That's right. I'm a wolf. I won't hesitate to bite you. So, go away. Oh. It's my leg. Hey, what did I say? I said don't come any closer. Baka. Abandoned. You see, I was born with a deformity. I can't really hunt. Oh, I probably shouldn't have admitted that to you. Not that it matters anyway. But, it affects my running ability. And so the pack that I was with just left me here. And I hurt my leg even more tumbling down that hill. So yeah, that's why I'm just laying here. Look, if you're gonna do something to me, just get it over with, okay? What are you doing? Are you rubbing my head? Human? It feels so nice. I never felt like this before. It's really quite lovely. I'm sorry. I do that whenever I get really happy. So you're not gonna hurt me? Then what are you doing here? Aren't you a hunter or something? You heard whimpers and came to investigate. I see. Sorry, I wasn't aware there would be anyone else out here this time of night. Sorry. Huh? My name? It's Layla. You know, like the night. you think it's pretty? Oh, jeez. No, you like how I'm pretty. You can't just say things like that. Oh, my face is so hot now. No, I'm not blushing. No, you're blushing. I'm sorry. I never really dealt with a human before. I don't really know how to properly communicate. I'm sorry. Huh? You're here to rescue me? But why? Why would you want to rescue a wolf girl? Oh, I see. Oh, no, I'm quite relieved, actually. I was expecting the worst. But you seem really nice. Maybe too nice. Maybe you're just trying to trick me. Oh. Look, I may not be able to run or barely even walk, but I have claws and I have fangs. I will bite you if needed. Every time you stroke my head, I can't stop my tail from wagging. Why does it have to feel so good? Your hand is nice and firm. And you rub it so gently. I can almost fall asleep. No, please keep rubbing, human. It makes me feel safe. Your hand is gentle, yet firm. I feel warm and protected. That's so comforting. Hear more about my past? Well, I mean, there's not much to tell, really. Like I said, I was born with a deformity. Like a twisted paw. And it's affected my running. So all the other wolves make fun of me. Because I can't even hunt. Call me the runt of the pack. Some have even said worse things. Call me useless, worthless, because I can't provide for my pack. I'm not even an alpha, so it's not like I can just make more babies. I just have to rely on everyone else. I don't want to talk about it anymore. I just kind of want to move on and forget. When they left me here, I thought, well, maybe it's for the best. As much as I don't like being alone and I don't like feeling lonely, but I was even more lonely when I was with them. Well, you see, my mother, she tried everything she could to try to get me involved with the pack. She was the only one that stood up to me. I think even my father was embarrassed by me, considering he was the alpha. Or maybe he was a beta. I don't really know. But she was always so kind. Always made me feel better. But then she went out on a hunt and never came back. Something happened to her. I assume she was shot by a hunter or something. My father didn't want to say. After that, things just got worse. The bullying got worse. Honestly, if they hadn't left me here, I probably just would have ran away anyway. why I didn't do that sooner is because I'm scared. It's not like I can hunt. I can't really fend for myself. I really do have to rely on someone else to do things for me. And I hate it. I hate it with a burning passion. But what can I do? There's nothing I can do. I have nobody. What was that for? You kissed my forehead. Okay, you're hugging me a little too tight. I can't breathe. Are you actually tearing up? But why? I didn't mean to make you upset. Did I say something wrong? I'm really sorry. Oh, you just feel bad for me. Oh, well, don't feel bad for me. I'm sorry, I probably shouldn't have went into such hurtful details. I don't know, I just feel comfortable around you. I like you a lot. I feel like I can talk to you about anything. I mean, I've been around my pack my whole life, and even the ones that didn't really bully me and just stayed silent, I still felt like I couldn't talk to them, you know? Now here I am talking with a human I just met and that was going to shoot me. But, I'm glad I met you. I really am. I never met anybody so kind before. Someone I can talk to. I don't really talk much because I really never had anyone. You want to take me home with you? Huh? But haven't you heard anything I said? I'm useless. I can't go hunting for you. Otherwise, I would be good, but I can't do anything on my own. Not really, anyway. Okay, I guess I can do some things by myself, but not a lot. And I don't know. I just don't want to be a burden to you, is all. I won't be a burden. But how do you know that for sure? You say that now, but what if you end up getting tired of me too, like everyone else, and just leave me out in the woods to die? How are you so sure you're not gonna do that? How can I be sure? What was that? I've never been kissed before. Why would you do that? What? What do I feel? Well, I feel warm and fuzzy inside. As if you're wrapping me in a nice, warm, soft, fluffiest blanket, fresh out of the dryer. So warm and cozy. That's how I feel. Huh? That's my indicator that I should trust you. So that's how that works. Well, I mean, as long as you feed me once in a while, promise I'll try to do something in return. I'm not sure what that is right now, but I promise I'll do something to serve you. I guess I'll be like your pet or something. So that makes you my owner.